didn't sound extremely pleased with the way you guys played as a whole. What was his message to you guys after the game?
Just got to come ready Monday. Got to build off of you know, every mistake that we made today, and you know, we're very fortunate to get the win. Like, you know, we're happy that we got the win, all that stuff, and never satisfied, especially with you know, just how poor we executed, you know, on both sides of the ball, but really especially offense. You know, this is something that is going to be really good for us, I hope so. You know, I think that's everybody in that locker room really is kind of ticked off, and you know, very pleased, you know, very, again, not trying to doubt, that's a heck of a football team Weber State has now, but we did not play anywhere where we think we can play as a team, so we're excited for Monday.
Okay.
A huge game for Patrick Laird.
Yeah.
What can you say about him, and how happy are you for him? You know, a former walk-on having a game like that.
Yeah, you know, that's a guy that one of our guys that leads by example on our team. So it's great when one of the leaders can shine like that, you know, because then he's just going to get a bigger following and bring people in. And, you know, it's great to see a guy that's worked, you know, as hard as he has to get the success. You know, transferred over to when everybody's watching and stuff like that. So, very happy for him. You know, it's a great game for him, luckily.
Ross, first half, first quarter in particular, what did you feel you were struggling with? It looked like you're kind of struggling to find a handle on something.
So. Yeah, it was just hard finding our rhythm. You know, there was a couple times that, you know, I could have done things differently. You know, that would be something we go back and film and grade and watch, and I'll fix in practice. So it'll be so we don't have any more slow starts or slow games.
Ross, what lessons from this game will you be using next week against Ole Miss?
You know, it's still all about us. You know, so we're just really focusing on how can we get better as a team. You know, for specifically, how can I get better as a quarterback and a leader? You know, because I can really make this offense go, and I didn't feel like I helped at all in critical moments on third downs and stuff like that. You know, it seems like we'll, you know, take two steps forward and then it's always one step back. So we have to figure out a way, you know, when we get in these big time games, you know, coming up, that we eliminate those steps back. So it'll be something that we'll, you know, really hit on tomorrow in film, and then really attack Monday and all throughout the week.
In the back.
Yeah, Ross, did you expect today to be such a run-heavy game, or was that more a product of the early offensive struggles?
No, yeah, I mean, we're always going to be a balanced team. You know, whatever's working, that's what we're going with. You know, luckily we hit some really big, you know, really big runs today, and that was awesome. You know, it definitely helped our offense, you know, which was sputtering a lot throughout the entire game, to put points on the board. So very fortunate that our run game was there today.
As you continue to learn about this team, does it tell you anything that you guys found a way to win on a day where it doesn't seem like any of you are real happy with how you played?
Yeah, I think it's good, you know, that everyone in that locker room is very disappointed with how they played individually and as a group. You know, it's just fuel to our fire. It's just more motivation for us to come ready to go Monday and attack, you know, whatever game plan our coaches put in front of us. And, you know, I'm chomping at the bit to get back now. I mean, it's, you know, that was a tough one for as an offense. So that's it'll be good to learn from, great to watch. It'll be great film for us to get better at, and, you know, we'll correct it.
You guys good? Okay, thank you.